guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything there is to know about University of Findlay. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure to check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts cleared. Talking about the university guys, University of Findlay is a private university and it was established in the year 1882. It has more than 3,300 students already studying, out of which around 2,200 are undergraduate students and 1,100 are graduate students. There are more than 80 options for you if you want to study undergraduate programs, more than 20 options for graduate programs, and more than 4 to 5 options for a PhD program. When it comes to the rankings guys, in the National University Rankings of 2022, this university got a rank of around 263, and in the Times Higher Education Rankings of 2022, this university was given the rank of around 600. When we talk about the top bachelor's and master's programs guys, there are subjects like business administration, which is your MBA program, then computer science, and many programs in chemistry and physics as well. Now let's talk about the eligibility. So to be eligible for the college, you need to give certain entrance tests for IELTS and TOEFL. In IELTS, if you have a score of around 6.5 bands, it's a good score. And in TOEFL, a score of around 679 to around 82 is a good score to have. When it comes to bachelor's program, when you apply for a bachelor's program, you certainly need to have your 12th standard mark sheet and your transcripts. Along with that, ECT and SAT scores are also required. You also have to give your IELTS or TOEFL. When it comes to the master's programs though, you certainly need to have a bachelor's degree already. On top of that, certain programs might ask you to give the GMAT or the GRE. You also have to give the IELTS and TOEFL here as well. When it comes to the application fee and the tuition fee guys, the average application fee over here is around $50, while the tuition fee lies anywhere between $12,000 to around $28,000 to $30,000. Depending on what program you apply, these fees may vary as well. If you come from a good profile and have a good background as well, you can have scholarships ranging from $1,000 to even around $15,000 to $20,000. When it comes to the job and salaries of the University of Findlay graduates, an average graduate tends to earn anywhere between $55,000 to even up to $75,000 to $80,000 per year. Last but not the least guys, we have the accommodation facilities. You can certainly go for on-campus and off-campus facilities here as well. Depending on what you want for yourself, the fees might vary. But if you go for a standard accommodation, the fees might vary from $5,000 to around $12,000 to $15,000. So that was it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. If you're liking the content, do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on the content. Thank you so much again guys. We'll see you in the next one.